She's a known asthmatic patient that was diagnosed about 2 years ago for chronic peptic ulcer disease. She had severe symptoms. That is, when she breathes in, she has the chest tightness. She came into this meeting with those symptoms, but right in the meeting, all that she couldn't do before, she can now do them, such as breathing in, all the symptoms are completely gone.